Good morning students. Today we are going to see about the topic mensuration, standard 10, exercise 7.1. The radius and height of a cylinder are in the ratio 5:7 and its curved surface area is 5500 square centimeter. Find its radius and height. So in the question la pathina, radius and height of the cylinder kuduthirukanga, adu vandu ratio 5:7 and curved surface area is given by 5500. Find its radius and height. Radius height nama kandupidikanum. So given, what is given means radius and height ratio is 5:7. So we have to take radius r is equal to 5x. Ratio la kuduthirundanga na nama some constant variable seithu ezhudanum. So h is equal to 7x nu ezhudikalam. Next, what is given means curved surface area. Curved surface area of cylinder. Curved surface area of the cylinder, which is equal to 5500 square centimeter nu kuduthirukanga. Ipo curved surface area la formula enna nu pathinga 2 pi r h equal to 5500 appdinu ezhudalam. So inga pi oda value pathinga 2 into 22 by 7 into radius vanda 5x and height becomes 7x, which is equal to 5500. Next, this 7 and this 7 cancel. So 22 into 2, 44. So 44 into 5 into x x square, which is equal to 5500. Next, x square is equal to 5500 divided by 44 into 5. This 44 into 5 will be divided. Next, this 5 here 11 times. 15 are 5, 15 are 5 and 00. So x square is equal to 1100 divided by 44. So 1100 divided by 44 nama cancel pannamna 11th table 4 times, here 1 times, so 100. So this 4 here in this 100, 25 times kadikum. So x square is equal to 25, then x is equal to 5 appdinu ezhudalam. Therefore, radius r is equal to 5x in eduthirukom. So that is equal to 5 into 5 equal to 25 centimeter. Abdin solala. Radius r is equal to 25 centimeter and height h is equal to 7x abdin eduthirukom. So 7 into 5, which is equal to 35 centimeter. H is equal to. So idu dhaan idudaya answer. Radius is 25 centimeter and height is 35 centimeter. That's all. Thank you.
Subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.